Okay, so this is like a fundamental when it comes to cooking. Fat equals flavor.
Flavor.
Fat is flavor. Like when you taste like a sort of savory, amazing, like juicy type thing, that's most likely if it tastes good, it's most likely not good for you. Fat isn't good for you, but it tastes awesome.
I did not know that. Wow.
I would probably taste so fucking good then. Let's go, baby. Sheesh. dude, I need to go to the gym.
Like,